these new shades, by the way.
Together.
Alright, leaving the airport, back in with Cersei Aviation. Back in at Cersei Aviation. Really good, good visit. Got the deal working, so that's good. Unfortunately, the USB that goes into the GoPro is too small, or too big. So we might have to order another cable. Audio recorder, which really stinks, but it's fine. Hey, at least we can do it, right? You're clear over here. Oh yeah, we have to go for it. Should we? So this one cleared up now. The owners, they definitely have no problems. But yeah, I guess fine. We'll be only getting audio from me, we won't have the conversation. 15 years, got their biannual check, and now they're fine. They're pilots and they love it. So if you're an old type pilot, I do not mean that badly, meaning you have not flown everything, go to Chevy Aviation, right? Go check it out. And I can tell you what, you will get back into flying 100%. And if you're a student pilot who hasn't flown in X amount of years because of financial difficulty or whatever, I can guarantee you there are people on there that will help you get to your feet. I mean, it's just a great website, great people, great advice. And basically, you can talk to anyone on there 24/7. And it's basically willing to help and help others. There's a lot of groups on there. There's basically anywhere you're from, there's probably a group for it, because we literally, I mean, what did it start out with?
Very good. A couple when they first made it,
maybe about 400.
Yeah, then AOPA jumped on, you know, they were doing other groups, and it's like 7,000.
Yeah, it's
been up for like a year and a half.
Yeah, there's 7,000. There's 7,000 members.
That's right.
It's been up a year and a half. They partnered up with AOPA. So AOPA started telling their members about Chevy Aviation. So, and now that's how they got a bunch of members to join. And those members started telling other people about it, so that's how they got it. It's a big cycle, so it's the pilot community and helping others out. So,
I mean, community is small.
It is small. That's what I like about being a pilot, is because there's very massive level.
Yeah, like a massive level.
That everyone's so.
Speed.
So, he's pretty cool, yeah. Phone with him a couple times.
audio cable jack. Boom, plug it into there. And that's my other cable. And I plugged it in here. And it really does work. All I have to do is plug this little in into the GoPro. And I have audio. So. No, so.
If you're coming to this channel, you get some flight recording time. With some ATC audio at an uncontrolled airfield.
Expected.
And we usually do some formation flying with my friend Colton Smith. Shout out to you, boy. Awesome. So, yeah, we usually talk on the 123-45. You don't know what that is. It's ship to ship air frequency when we go up to Newport. So, you'll be hearing some of that conversation. So, yeah, I'll hand you back over to you.
Alright, let's go.
Oh, no.
Alright, guys. Well, that's what we got out the airport. It's cold. I don't have a jacket. Figured out it worked, so I'll see you guys in a few minutes. Alright, bye.
Alright, guys. Well, we're here at Searcy Municipal Airport. And, that's 49878. That's one of the two. One of the two we've got. And 8994. And of course, it's dead as a rock this day for Christmas. But we're just out here testing our audio cord. Headset, and apparently it works, so that's
balling. Like, that's where it works. It works. Look at that. This guy is part of my headset. Turn it in there, and this is the audio cable jack. Boom, plug it into there, and that's my other cable, and I plugged it in here. And it really does work. All I have to do is plug this little in into the GoPro. And I have audio. So.
If you're coming to this channel, you get some flight recording time. With some ATC audio at an uncontrolled airfield.
Expected.
And we usually do some formation flying with my friend Colton Smith. Shout out to you, boy. Awesome. So, yeah, we usually talk on the 123-45. You don't know what that is. It's ship to ship. See when we go up to Newport, so you'll be hearing some of that conversation. So, yeah, I'll hand you back over to you.
Alright, let's go.
Oh, no.
Alright, guys. Well, that's what we got out the airport. It's cold. I don't have a jacket, and it's breezy. We figured out it worked, so I'll see you guys.